The Egyptian soccer league has been taken aback by Peter Mosimane's immediate influence at Al Ahly since replacing Rene Weiler. Welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. Peter Mosimane has enjoyed a perfect start to life at the Egyptian giant and helped them to qualify for the final of the CAF Champions League with a resounding 5-1 win over Wydad AC in the two-legged semi-final. And in the return leg in Cairo, fans, media and former players were astounded by the way the Red Devils dominated possession against Wydad Casablanca, with one phase of play resulting in over 40 passes. Ramsey, who has been capped 123 times for Egypt national team between 1998 and 2003, said on Al Ahly TV that Peter's blueprint is becoming more evident as each game passes, before lauding the possession-based system. Al Ahly's legend said that it's the first time I see Al Ahly passing the ball 41 times without the opponent touching the ball. It is a very positive phenomenon in Al Ahly's performance, especially since the performance and possession have become positive, that is, moving forward and attacking. The club of the century will be crowned Egyptian Premier League champions on Saturday against El Ghosh after the final game of the 2019-2020 season.